Well, hey, Minorcan Navy, thanks for being with us. We've got an interesting little tidbit today. Down on the East River in Brunswick, and this is going to be between the commercial docks where the commercial shrimping fleet ties up. This is where they load and unload their catch. They get ice, do all their packing for their seafood that they catch. But between there and the East River Terminal, and that is where the bulk materials are loaded onto the ships that we see in and out of the port, there is a dock there where the two workhorses of the Port of Brunswick reside. This is where their crews stay, where they staff, do maintenance, all those things that are necessary for tugboats to operate. And as we've seen here in this series of videos, a critical piece of the puzzle getting these ships in and out of port are the use of the tugs. The Moran Towing Company usually has two tugs here in Brunswick. Currently, it is the Anne Moran and the Cape Romain. This is their home, if you will, here in Brunswick. And this is the dock from where they stage their operations. Now, we flew the drone around and we got some pretty close videos here of the crews as they were preparing to head out to help a ship back into port. So you guys take a watch here and kind of enjoy this. Well, hey, thanks for watching today's video. We're going to ask that if you haven't done it yet, you'll click on that subscribe link. Hit that notification bell so that when we do get some new material out, you guys are notified and are some of the first to see it. Send us some comments. You know, we love getting feedback. But most of all, we want you guys to stay safe out there.